The first man in history who really enjoys women for their conversation alone.
You know what? I ain't listening to y'all no more, because the last 6 times I listened to you, I made an ass out of myself, okay? Now, I believe Gina. I trust my woman, okay? If she says he's just a friend, he's just a friend. Okay?
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Now, if you will excuse me, I got to go check up on my woman. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Good. Oh, hey.
Hey, babe, you back from the museum?
You were just about to miss us, Martin. We're going shoe shopping.
You and,
Hey, how you doing, man? I'm Wallace. Gina's told me a lot about you.
Hey, what's up, Wall? Well, she shouldn't have to tell you much about me. I mean, everybody knows me. What's up? Martin Payne, WZUP Radio, bruh. What's up?
Oh, is that what you do?
Well, Gina, I see you told a brother a lot about me.
Excuse me. Baby, we're just friends. Please don't.
Oh, no, baby. I'm not saying nothing. I'm not saying the brother's trying to pull up on you or nothing.
Okay.
I'm sure Wallace got a girlfriend. Ain't that right, Wall?
No, I don't.
Oh, you got a boyfriend. Okay, all right. Hey, whatever makes your boat float, you know?
No, man, I'm not like that. I'm still looking.
Martin, lighten up, okay? Wallace, we better get going before the mall gets too crowded.
Oh, yeah, see, we may not be able to get any animal crackers.
Remember?
Oh,
remember
yeah! That? When you did the game, yeah. They said... Oh, Martin.
Oh.
It's kind of like a private joke, you know. Right. Wallace, we were at this really crowded restaurant, right? And then he had ordered, so... Oh, forget it. You had to be there.
No, Gina. I get it, okay? I get it. Animal crackers. that's hilarious, there, Wallace. Now, that should go in, like, the Comedy Hall of Fame.
Let's get going, Wallace. I'll go get my checkbook, okay?
Oh, Wallace. Hey, brother, damn that. Yeah, this your jacket, yeah?
What?
I think you better raise up, Wallace.
What
yeah.
do you mean, man?
What do you mean, what I mean, Wallace? Man, just raise, okay? Look, Wallace, I don't know what's going on, and I'm not accusing you of nothing, okay? But something's going on, okay? And until I find out, only man gonna be spending time with Gina is her man, me, bruh.
Martin, we just friends. Oh, man, come on, we going shoe shopping.
Somebody done told you wrong, brother. Back up a taste? Just a taste, just give me some room.
Hey.
Okay, the door's gonna slam about now.